Classic, isn't it now? Melvin Morrison, what did y'all think?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. And I'm going to tell you too, Melvin, I always encourage folks, because you and I kind of had a little delay in emails, didn't we?
Oh, yeah.
But I always encourage them, don't do originals. But I won't tell you, and the reason I say don't do originals is because there's one in very few, first time you hear it, you like it. I don't know about y'all, but I liked it.
Yeah. Woo! That song
had a nice little touch to it. Boy. And kind of spoke about home, you know?
That's right. That's
Southern right. Man. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, drive a truck on the side.
Oh, yeah.
So that means your wife and your music is your first loves.
That's right.
Yeah, we had to hurry in there.
Why Thursday?
All right, so been singing about 10 years.
Oh, yeah, about 10 years.
Been doing anything with it or just finding a stage to get on?
Just basically finding a stage to get on. And some people got hold of me last week, and I finally found an agent, and now I got a contract to do casinos, which I'm very, very happy about. I really enjoyed that. You got a lot of fun.
That's fantastic. Now, Swine River Jam, have you ever been?
No.
Why?
First time down here.
you're another one who wanted them to come on my dime, aren't you? Yeah, I got your number. All right, well, I thought you did a fantastic job. Y'all agree? Let them know.
Thank you.
All right, that completes number six. So, what we're going to do is we're going to take a wee break. Now, y'all notice I said wee break. I didn't say pee.